Hello, welcome to Best Online Tutorials. In this video, I will show you how to check whether your content is copyright or not. Simply go to your browser, go to this site, copyscape.com. Here, simply type your website name. For example, I choose this xmania.com. Press enter. As you can see, three results are found for xmania. These three posts are copyrighted. So, I'll show you the website from which the post is matching. Let's try another website. So, android.xmania.com. Now, as you can see, there are no results found for android.xmania. That means this site has no copyright content. You can simply type your website name here and check for your content whether it's copyrighted or not. Thank you for watching the video.